Yeah, so it's been going really, really well. We have a big squad this year, 16 guys, compared to the 8 or 9 we had last year, so a lot of newcomers. It's been going really well. Been here since Friday last week, so we have a ton of rounds in and qualifying. Pretty solid score for the most part from the new guys, so pretty optimistic on what the year's going to turn out to be.
They're fitting in well. You know, golf's a game where, you know, we all know it's hard, and we're all in it together, so. New guys, you know, they're fitting well, and I'm just looking forward to, you know, continuing the season.
Expecting to win just like we did last year. We played really well last year, shot 301, beat Coble Skill, who was the next closest opponent, and that's what we're foreseeing for today, most definitely.
Win NAC, obviously. From there, move on to NEIGAs. We started 6th after the first year at NEIGAs. After that, we kind of fell off a bit, so maybe have a better showing at NEIGAs this year. So that's definitely a big goal for us, but just play well.